first.
No.
It's not. Oh, my knee hurts now.
Yeah. Okay, good. Why are you stopping right there?
I don't know. It's like,
remember, you gotta balance your weight.
Thank you.
you hit that chunk of ice. Come on, get off the ground. Get out, come on, Austin. You're on an ice pack.
Nope.
Come on, wipeout kid.
What'd you say?
Say, come on, wipeout kid.
You try it then.
Hell no.
Yeah, come on, give me the camera. You try it.
I'm not doing that.
Yeah.
No.
Why?
Because I don't want to hurt myself. You go lower until you get your foot. You're still leaning forward as you're going down.
I'm not trying to, I'm just gonna
shift that weight. There's like chunks of ice.
Yeah, there's chunks of ice that Austin hit. It's like on the
edge. Here, walk this up. Use the rope
to Austin, wait! Austin, wait!
It's like chunks of ice. Oh no. Come on, ice man.
Well, butter.
Oh no, you should have worn your ski mask. Your cheeks are red.
I know. Should've.
Told you.
It wasn't covering my ears fully. That good?
Yeah.
Oh, now they're all popped up.
Here, Austin, you gonna snowboard or no?
Yeah.
Jordan's coming up to go wide. Okay. You shifted back too far on that one, but it was better.
I can literally hear the ice crackling in my feet.
His eyes are covered. Figure it out. He got it.
You good? Yeah. Come on, Austin. Stop, boy. Keep your feet, bud. Back foot.
No. You were leaning too much forward with your hands.
Huh?
You need to have your hands out, not like this, because your weight's pulling you forward. Thank you.
I'm watching this.
Same spot.
I know.
Come on, so again, this is the last one I'm recording, so Austin, go.
Last one?
Yeah, that I'm recording. Go snowboard.
Oh.
Snowboard. Hands back, hands back. You're leaning too much forward. Are you done?
Yeah, with the snowboard.
Oh, okay. Better?
That was farther.